Sterling County, Texas, and the Permian Basin, where in abundance lies miles of pumpjacks, mesquite trees, cactus, and those too. And the Patriot Energy Thoroughbred number one rig tower, hovering above the flat West Texas horizon. The Thoroughbred will reach about 9,000 total vertical feet in a little over 3 weeks drilling time. Once logged, plans are to frack the Strawn Line, the Cline, Cisco Sands, Fusselman, Albaugh, and Middle Wolfcamp pay zones. That's the advantage of these Permian Basin wells, multiple pay zones from one vertical well bore, and good economics at today's range of oil prices, offering you monthly income, superior tax advantages, and substantial growth potential. Just as this rig was moving toward the drilling site, news came out that legendary value investors Warren Buffett and Carl Icahn had just put billions into oil. Why don't you take a look too? Talk to your Patriot Energy consultant today about the Thoroughbred. Call 469-269-5414 or visit patriotenergy.com.